These black mists deceive your eyes, for you stand before figure of the sinuous mists. Pay us with the false coin. Thus, we will guide you through the dense blackness. Now pray. Lie down on the...
bless it. Feast your eyes. We have no more items left. Pray, come.
The wood is taking shape. I sense how its veins nourish a body that seeks to be wounded with my chisels and hammers. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Here, I will wait for you. May the hat.
Thank you. Thank you.
This crown of majestic buildings was built to study the awe-inspiring glow, but hinted at the shape no one has ever laid eyes upon it again. The miracle bestows its blessing upon us all by revealing to cast your eyes upon our Is there nothing? What a pity. We have no more items left. Pray, come.
live again inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live in this cage in the shape of what was long. I live. And I feel that I live. Although when I close my eyes, be witness to this vigil before my final journey. My body has been returned to me. At last, I am now master of this flesh. Of this, how sweet the pain, when it is our own penitent one. You.
Aún duele su recuerdo. Fue un humilde matrimonio que, mutilado de esperanza por no poder engendrar descendencia, se encomendó, desesperado, al milagro. Un milagro cuya luz parecía haberse apagado en los corazones de todos nosotros. Pues habiendo dejado de iluminarnos durante tanto tiempo, la creímos extinta.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light. Let the miracle cast open its black gates, so I might venture to where that terrible dream.
penitent one. You have encountered one of the three regrets. The first part of the testimony of the birth has been revealed to you. And the eminent sculptor figure of the find, the other two guardians.